it's fine. I mean,
it's really cool.
It has its charm. I'm gonna take off the jacket when we're rolling, but maybe the gloves. Yeah, it's hard to play. It's fine. I mean,
yeah.
It's a world premiere.
It is one of those songs that really has a meaning that, you know, are close to me. You can also write some of the other songs are about, you know, maybe not ourselves, but a feeling that every man, woman has, I guess. But this is like a more personal song. So that's another thing, and I kind of like that.
When the day breaks and the earthquakes, you shine your light, you shine so bright. You're the morning that brings the dawn, you shine your light.
It was one of the last things we recorded. And it was, I think, maybe the chords and really a lot of a huge part of the lyric just came in about, I don't know, 20 minutes or something, really fast. Sometimes it happens like that. Some of the other songs we have worked on for like 4 months or something, and some songs have had 7 versions or something. So, and then sometimes it's just like bang, and that was it. I don't think it's, you know, better song than the others, but it just had another story to it. Morning sun, and it's not the sun as in the yellow light one. it's actually about my first child, and I at the point that my girlfriend was not pregnant at all. It's just like, I don't know, but I had a dream of becoming a father, and half a year later she was pregnant, and now I have a daughter. So it's not a son, but it still has that story to it. So it's a song for her, I guess. You can also interpret it as, you know, the sun, as being the sun. It can mean like 2 different things. I guess it's quite a naive song, but I kind of like that.
Shine your light, shine so bright. forget.